Spitter Sanchez. Coronavirus not slowing down the city of New Orleans. I'm working my way to Chantilly tonight, and I will include this into my Freight Hop video. I released one about the coronavirus not affecting the city. Thought y'all might enjoy it. Some of the Mississippi River and a jungle ball bridge. Where the Aquarium of America is behind me. That's a barge. It's a ferry that goes down there that goes all the way over there to Algiers. And it used to be free to walk on. Now they charge a couple dollars. But I figured you would enjoy the Mississippi River for a minute. Next stop, we'll be able to see Philly again. Then off to Johnson City.